Stars of Africa was established in 2003. The academy was founded by a group of passionate football-loving entrepreneurs brought together by the common desire to develop the players of tomorrow. The Stars of Africa. This is an academy with a difference. It caters for youth development as well as professional players who are looking to relaunch their careers by offering a holistic approach to development and an unremitting commitment to excellence and finding solutions to developmental needs. The academy had a very humble beginning with a very small facility and modest budget. The academy had only 15 players during its inception. These players had the biggest hearts and greatest determination. You must understand that this was an academy with no sponsor and very little resources. Not to mention that they were playing in the Vodacom League as 15 and 16 year olds. Their hard work was rewarded when they qualified to play in the APSA Cup, along with the other 31 best teams in the country. For a group of young teenagers, the experience was irreplaceable. The academy then attracted the interest of Swedish Premier League giants, Helsingborgs IF, the same club where Henrik Larsson began his career. With the support from Helsingborg, the academy was now able to expand as well as improve the lifestyle of its players. A gym, classroom, as well as a dining area was added. The assistance of Helsingborg was highly appreciated and allowed the technical team to accelerate the growth and development of its players. Helsingborg got rewarded and signed Neymar Slango in the fall of 2008. They spent 5 years at the academy before making his pro debut in Europe. As you all know, all good things must come to an end. And in the end of 2008, Europe and the USA was hit hardest by the global recession and was forced to halt the assistance they provided. The bond, however, still remains strong, and Mashlango is now a cup winner with the team. The academy has with various football personalities and organizations include the Brazilian Football Academy, Henrik Larsson, Carlos Alberto Ferreira, Helsingborg's IF, Pele, and Danny Jordan. To name just a few, are positive for our players and important for their enhancement. On our journey, we've played against many professional teams and national squads and find the experience valuable and necessary for the development of our players. Players from the academy were now being scouted by teams all over the world. Tabiso Kumalo was signed by DC United in the MLS. Junaid Mashimate by Butch FC in the PSL, where he is now the captain. Okelo Ranti, Simon Nzabane, Tiponela Mchumu and Chisman Mkhize all signed up for top teams in the Mozambican Premier League. Amethyst Ralani, Ayanda Nkili and Andile Kaba were selected by European scouts and now also ply their trade in Sweden. Emmanuel Ndunge is at Santos in Brazil. And Sibosiso Kumalo was signed by Sundowns over the summer a year before his contract ended at Swallows. He's another player promoted by the academy. He's also an under-23 international. Dennis Kalala, and Angelo Caspi both signed for Bloemfontein Celtic in the PSL. That's a total of 14 players promoted to professional teams all over the world. Now ask yourself one question. How many youth academies have promoted even 5 players to professional teams in 1 year? The answer is simply none. Yes, God has been great to us, and we are grateful. No hard work goes unrewarded, and the boys' work is epitomized in the academy's trophy room with accolades such as the Engine Cup, Umbro Cup, Nike Under 17 Premier Cup, and numerous league titles in all age groups. Up until that point in 2010, we were both pleased and thankful of the academy's achievements. Little did we know, there was more to follow. Between 2010 and 2012, the mighty May Mashlangu had his best year thus far in top flight football. At the tender age of 22, he won the Swedish Player of the Year award, the Media's Player of the Year award, 2 domestic cups, 2 league cups, as well as winning the Swedish Allsvenskan League in the 2011-2012 season, where he was instrumental in the club's success, and even had a phenomenal solo goal nominated for Goal of the Season. He was called up for the South African national team, earning his first cap and won the Man of the Match award on his first full debut. Top teams in Europe now look to sign the talented midfielder. Another graduate who had a great season in 2011-2012 was Tokelo Ranti, who after signing with IFK Hässleholm in the Swedish 3rd Division, went on loan to Orlando Pirates for the remainder of the year. Be a great move for the South African PSL Giants, as TK forged a great partnership with one of South Africa's most deadly strikers, Benny McCarthy, almost outscoring him, finding the net during some very crucial league deciders, winning the AFSA Premiership, 2 Netband Cups, as well as the League Cup. Tokelo was also called up for Bafana Bafana, scoring a cracker against Gabon on his debut. He now plies his trade at Swedish Premier League team Malmo, where he got off to a great start, scoring a hat-trick in his first game. Amethyst Ralani and Sibusiso Khumalo were both marred by injury, but are both recovering well and will be back to their best in the near future. Andile Kaba and Ayanda Nkini both graduated from the academy and are playing for IFK Hässleholm in Sweden, tracking up Man of the Match performances and scoring some great goals. At the rate they're performing, I'm going to have to do yet another update really soon. At the end of it, all praise is due to God. He alone we worship and ask for help. As we always remind our players, keep your head in the stars, but your feet on the ground.
Words cannot express our gratitude to our directors for touching so many lives and making dreams come true.